There has been a cloud surrounding us this season. It has threatened and immobilized our faith. We have felt its crushing blows. We are faced with the unknown. And even though it may try to defeat us, we're not alone. Yesterday, a friend was taken up to heaven. What a thought that this was going to be his fate. But I know he's not alone. He has suffered through the storm.
And victorious.